New tonight, the death of a child is under investigation in Waubay. Authorities say a 2-year-old was found unresponsive in a private swimming pool yesterday. At this time, no other information is being made available.